नेक्स्ट लेक्चर इज केमिकल्स फॉर हस्टनिंग एंड डिलेइंग रैपनिंग ऑफ फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स. सो द फॉर रैपनिंग ऑफ फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स सम ऑफ द केमिकल्स आर यूज फॉर हस्टनिंग ऑफ रैपनिंग एंड डिलेइंग ऑफ रैपनिंग ऑफ फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स. सो फर्स्ट इज हस्टनिंग ऑफ रैपनिंग. दैट मीन्स द केमिकल्स विच आर यूज टू shorten the period of ripening period, shorten the ripening period, and delaying that means extend the ripening period. So these chemicals are used for the delaying and hastening of ripening. Those sometimes stimulate ripening of gathered fruits. It seems that the treatment is effective, especially when the application is made very early, soon after the picking. So the chemicals which are used for hastening of the ripening, so the chemicals used quickly after the harvesting of fruits or the vegetables. So this treatment will be very effective for the ripening of fruits. Same of bananas immersed in a solution containing 1000 ppm sodium 2,4-D, 2,4-5-T or para chlorophenoxyacetic acid shows that ripening was accelerated. Okay, accelerated. That means hastening of ripening. Which chemicals are used for the hastening or accelerating the ripening? First one is the 2,4-5-D, 2,4-D, para chlorophenoxyacetic acid. Then containing 1000 ppm of sodium. Then 2,4-5-T and some extent 2,4-D. Then spraying in a wax emulsion delay the development of yellow color in rind of lemons during the storage, increase the storage life. Okay, so the chemicals like 2,4-D spray with wax emulsion is delay the development of yellow color in the rind of lemons. Okay, the rind of lemon, yellow color, delaying the development of yellow color in the rind of lemons during the storage and increase the storage life, shelf life of lemon. Okay, then application of ethophon promotes the degreening and early ripening in the grapes. Second one chemical is the ethophon. Ethophon promotes degreening and early ripening in grapes. Then tomato, coffee, pear, plum, peach, and citrus. Another one, smoking is commercially employed to hasten the degreening and ripening of banana and mango. This is the special practices mostly used for the mango and banana, smoking. Smoking is commercially employed to hasten the degreening and ripening of banana and mango. Next one is the calcium carbide release acetylene, which on hydrolysis hasten the ripening process. Okay, and then calcium carbide mostly used for the ripening of banana. Abscisic acid at 1 ppm, thiourea at 20, then cycosine 4000 ppm, ethyl 200 to 300 ppm sprays 1 week before the hastening of ripening, before the harvest. Then that means the these chemicals ABA, abscisic acid, cycosine, ethyl apply before the 1 week of harvest. Then next one is the delaying of ripening. First one is the hastening or accelerating the ripening process. Next one is the delaying process. Auxin may slow down generally or even sometimes accelerate ripening process. Ethylene formation is inhibited by auxin and therefore auxin have to be broken down by peroxidase, IAA oxidase, to control the fruit ripening. Okay. Sometimes auxins are play the role as a accelerating the ripening process. Okay, but sometimes it is also act play the role as a delaying of ripening process. Then ethylene formation is inhibited by auxin, and therefore auxin have to be broken down the peroxidase to control the fruit ripening. Ripening is accompanied by a rise in an auxin degrading enzyme. Gibberellin also stop color change in a fruit like banana. Gibberellin is the source of auxin, and also the role of gibberellin in delaying ripening is to stop the color development, color change in banana. Then accumulation of abscisic acid is also associated with ripening. Chemicals that delay the ripening are kinetin, gibberellic acid, auxins, growth retardants, ALAR, psychosyl, CIPEC, metabolic inducers, then cyclohexamide, actinomycin D, vitamin K, malic acid, ethylene, oxides, NADHA, carbon, carbon monoxides, ethylene absorbents, KMnO4 fumigants like methyl bromide and reactants. So these are the chemicals are used for the delaying of ripening of fruits and fruits or the vegetables. Okay, which one is the kinetin, GA, auxin, growth retardant like malic hydroxide, ALAR, psychosyl, CPC, CIPC, metabolic inducers. In metabolic inducers like cyclohexamide, actinomycin D, vitamin K, then malic acids, ethylene oxides, NADHA, carbon monoxide, ethylene absorbent, KMnO4, fumigants like methyl bromide and reactants. Some of the volatile compounds are also responsible for the delaying of ripening process. Non-ethylenic volatiles can stimulate ripening. Air purification with activated carbon, H2SO4 and NaOH slow down the ripening of preclimatic apples in a recirculation system. Carbon activated induce the effect in both cases. This is the volatile compounds stimulate the ripening process. Then growth retardants. This sometimes stimulate the ripening of gather fruits. It seems that the treatment is effective, especially when the application is made very early, soon after the picking. For example, 2,4-D, 2,4-5-T, perchlorophenoxyacetic acid. These chemicals are used for the ripening, accelerate the ripening process. Okay. Then application of Ethofon promotes the ripening or early the ripening in grapes, tomato, coffee, pear, peach, plum and citrus. And for the banana and mango, smoking is commercially employed for the accelerating the ripening and degreening or the hastening the degreening process. And calcium carbide mostly used for the banana ripening. In ABA, abscisic acid at 1 ppm, thiourea at 20% psychosyl 400 ppm, ethyl 200 to 300 ppm, sprays 1 week before the harvest and hastening the ripening process. So this is the growth regulators. Then auxin may also slow down or even sometimes accelerate the ripening process. Ethylene formation by formation with inhibited by the auxins, and therefore auxins have to be broken down by peroxidase to control the fruit ripening. And also the auxins also accompanied by the rise in auxin degrading enzymes. And also the gibberellins stop the color change in the fruits like banana. Accumulation of abscisic acid is associated with ripening. This The shelf life of fruits like apple, banana, and other can be improved by storing the fruits in a low oxygen tension, 203%, or by absorbing ethylene with a suitable absorbent like alumina, silica, gel impregnated with potassium permanganate, then malic hydroxide, gibberellins, IAA. Sprays 1 to 2 weeks before the harvesting and post-harvest depop psychosil, alar, gibberellic acid, 150 ppm, vitamin K, KMNO4, calcium chloride, Waxol, delaying the ripening. Okay, these chemicals are also used for the ripening, delaying of ripening. So this is all about the ripening and hastening of hastening process of the fruits and vegetables. Okay.